basically move the impassable object until you could go through it.
Yeah, I remember that one. It took some ingenuity.
Yeah. Like, the I have never gotten that shine before until I recorded it for that Death Water challenge. Well, whoa.
I was doing random, but I guess it was random for both of us.
I think I will take... No! There we go. Standard team. I think I'll try the green one this time.
On to special. Now this has the longest out of most of the cups. They're just shorter laps, but they're long.
Yeah, I might have to split this one up into two, just to be fair. Although we are starting at 42 minutes in the overall recording. So I'll remember that when we get later in.
I liked Wario's, the Wario map in this one. The first one had its charm. This is pretty cool too, but I really like the first one.
I prefer the Waluigi pinball.
Full turbo!
Oh no, you don't.
I just got ahead of you.
Oh, you outrun my shell.
You can't outslide a shell. It's a little tough, but it's doable.
You somehow did it. Live on camera.
There is a trick to doing that on blue shells too.
Yeah, like
you have to swerve the last moment.
No. Actually, like, don't you just have to use like a mushroom at the last moment, like right as it's going down?
You don't need to use a mushroom for it. Actually, it's it's just before it hits you. You have to like slide and charge it to blue. Then you release just before it hits you. It pushes the other way and it goes off in one direction and hits.
Huh.
It's on YouTube. The person has like a video compiled for how to do it. I can't do it though. What?
I was always more of a fan of just like hitting the brakes and letting someone else take the hit.
And that's what I usually do too.
Wait, I didn't say brake. There we go. We'll take this one. What do we got here? More green shells.
Star power.
No! No! Who said the DK brothers could get in front of me?
Fire torpedo.
Actually, yes. After seeing that, go ahead. Be right in front of me. I'll be taking first place back. No!
No!
Whoa!
Off again. Wario stands lost the most haphazardous area because everyone can. If you get thundered at the wrong spot, you're screwed.
Isn't that true for like a lot of stages?
This one in particular. Every other stage doesn't have falling pits.
I was just trying to like think of a pun for Kid Icarus Uprising there. Falling pit.
What?
Opposite of uprising.
Someone just like suicide bombed me.
Come on, Koopa, we can do this.
I hit someone.
Yes! First place.
Come on. Oh, I got third.
Oh, I didn't know the track was only two laps.
It's a long track, that's why they shortened it to two.
Ah.
Man, this is gonna be one long race.
Yeah.
Considering that we had that much difficulty just trying to get through it. This is a lot easier to work with. And the shortcuts are noticeable. You see mushrooms form. Literally only one shortcut I know of. The other shortcut is around the bridge.
Like that like really long, skinny bridge?
Yeah, and that's a death sentence.
I think I'll keep this mushroom. Keep it for a while. Keep it safe. Get out of here. Whoa!
I just saw what happened. I got my mushrooms.
There we go. Nice little shortcut for me.
Oh yeah, watch out for the dino head.
Aww. Someone else zoomed in front of me and took that red shell for you.
Hey, watch out for the fountains of death at the end, too. People have the tendency to run into them.
Yeah. They always cause so much distress. Whoa.
To computers, it's always distress.
Then it went silent.
There's like no one around. I swear like all the computers are holed up glass.
Yeah. Really? Because I got my fill of them back here.
Maybe it's just because I'm really far ahead.
No! Take that! Blue shell victory!
I almost actually outspelled
no.
it right
no.
there.
No! What? No! No! That was awful!
There goes my giant shell that I just tossed back.
I could have avoided it.
There's another one of mine.
I could have avoided. Aw. Really? 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 Wow.
At least you got a chance of getting thunder.
Okay, so. I could have avoided your giant spiky shell. If I had just not get hit by a bob bomb right on that bridge. Then some other chain that I'll have to look at in editing just to see what happened.
In slow-mo.
In super slow motion. Brought to you by Famicom. I don't know. Get out of here.
Captain Falcon disguised as Famicom?
Indeed. No. I will get fourth. No! That was a trap. It was a trap.
No. Computers are stupid. They'll,
yes!
Find the torrent.
Well, that's second lap with just torture.
Come on, John. You gotta pick it up. At least you're in second.
Yeah. From a tie. Again.
What's with you and tying?
I don't know.
Maybe you're just channeling your deck through this.
My chance deck, so I can only get
the... It only screws over people to get ties.
Just the self-destruct button. Use it over and over just to piss people off.
If I draw, that's good. If you draw, that's okay in my book. You're just gonna pay for it.
You draw, you take damage. I draw, I get more ammunition. Either way, you're screwed.
Either way, it's win-win.
For me. It's in front of me. Oh god, I can't see the track.
I guess this is where it comes to the point. It's like a spiral staircase, so...
True. Yeah.
Whoa, that was close! I almost fell off.
Seriously, who's in front of us?
The DK brothers.
Oh.
I'm gonna catch up to them with my own shortcut.
Oh, right, I remember that shortcut.
I didn't see it in time.
No! Swap out. Go, Mystery Egg! Save the day! Oh, it blew up over the pit. And it had three mushrooms.
Found them and I passed them.
Get out of here. Here. Get out of here. Stupid Yoshi. No. It's times like this that I'm glad that my computer's right in front of me.
I kind of have to guess where the wall begins and ends.
Yeah, I kind of have the unfair advantage. But at least I'm back in second. Fireball said that the attack. Moment I lost it.
Yes, made it.
Oh, King Boo! Oh, sure, now I get the mushroom. No!
You don't actually need a mushroom for that, but I guess it may go ahead and hurt your chances of getting through it.
There we go. Another mushroom. Next here. Alright.
I think it's just part of the AV cables going through the capture card before it goes to the TV. That's probably why it's a little dark, but...
Well, I've never had this problem with these AV cables up in my apartment.
Maybe it's just my way, then. I don't know.
Actually, I think it might be the... Oh, that's a star! And I missed it. But I think it might be the AV plugs in this TV. I mean, it is really, really old.
True.
No! Oh. No! Oh, why? I'm not winning this one.
We still got Rainbow Road to go through.
Oh, that's gonna be helping. Of course. Really, six?
Hey, they took the shockwave for the fireball for you.
True. I can live with fifth. I am terrible at Mario Kart. Jeez.
This game takes a little getting used to. A little. Just like F-Zero GX.
Yeah. It's more like... F-Zero feels more like QuickTime events.
At least you can see the track in this.
Yeah. Yeah, I think the gray one was max speed. I'm not using the mushroom here.
People keep flying off in this stage. Only the computers, though. Full power to speed.
No!
No! Really wish I could see what's in front of me.
There we go. No! Really? Oh, hey, I got a boost.
Maybe you time A when you drop down from being picked up by a lot of people, you can get a
really?
Speed boost to get back up to where you were, kind of.
Okay, so I got the fireball and I shot it backwards right as DK was behind me, and he somehow misses it. Something ain't right in the Mushroom Kingdom.
With all those banana peels he's leaving around. Surprise me.
No wonder there's a wonderful deficiency of potassium in the toads.
I hit the banana peel, but I still am okay.
There we go.
Time for a speed boost.
Here's that. How about you? Can I? Yeah, I can just go straight. Speed my way through that with a corner. Do 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 do. Oh, Nelly. Go, my army of red shells. Go! What? Really? Oh dear.
The distance was too great.
I hate Rainbow Road. No! 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 Really? Jeez. Are you kidding me? Oh, come on. No egg! There we go. Really? Banana peel too. There we go. Back on track. No! Really? Really? There's so much crap here.
Yeah, I was just having to slow down a little bit just to get through that spot.
Might actually have to start using my brake here. Yeah, I didn't have a chance. After the storm of red shells just disappeared. What's that? Can't see my target? Fire anyway!
Pressure, angle okay, fire torpedo.
No! Second place. Okay, so that cup lasted about 16 minutes. Which was like the first two cups combined.
As I said, they get longer.
And I somehow squeak into my third place finish.
The third place finisher.
Wow, they all have wreaths on them. King Boo's wearing it like a crown. I have plain Mountain Dew in the underneath the other ones. Yep. Well, that'll do it for Double Dash. So, thank you all for watching. This has been Dr. Sidewinder featuring Eagletempest, and I hope you enjoyed it.